Good morning, students. Once again, welcome back in maths class. Today we will start revision of chapter 6, that is percentage. So first of all, what is percentage? Percentage means out of 100. Percentage word come from the Latin word, that is percentum. Per means every and centum means 100. So percent means for every 100. Okay, so we will start our revision. So first topic we will revise converting a fraction into percent. जो fraction है उसको percent में कैसे convert करेंगे? How we will convert a fraction into percent? So there is two method. When you have suppose 9/10. So one method is that because percent means out of 100. So one method is that you take denominator 100, means you will make your denominator 100. 100 जो denominator है उसको आपको 100 में convert करना है, 100 बनाना है उसको. कैसे? How will make it 100? By taking equivalent fraction. Means we should multiply numerator and denominator by the same digit, so the denominator can become 100. इसका हमें equivalent fraction बनाना है और हमें ऐसे number से multiply करना है, so the denominator can be 100. So there is 9/10. So in 10 table where we have 100 at the 10 number. So that means we should multiply numerator and denominator both by 10. So 9 tens are 90 and 10 tens are 100. So it's become 90/100. So we can say that 90%. Whenever denominator is 100, so directly with the numerator we will use percentage symbol, because percentage means out of 100. So whenever you have 100 as a denominator, so directly with numerator we will use percentage symbol. Okay, so like this we have to convert. Suppose we have 3/25. So how do we convert this fraction into percentage? The same method what I told you, we can, first method I am telling now. So in first method what we do, we convert denominator into 100. जो denominator है उसको हमें 100 बनाना है. So how can be 25 is 100? 25 multiply by 4. 25 4s are 100. So what we can do, 3/25 multiply by 4 multiply by 4. Okay, so now 3 to 4, 3 4s are 12 and 25 4s are 100. So now we get our denominator 100, and whenever we have denominator as 100, so with numerator we use percentage symbol. Okay, so it's become 12%. This is the symbol of percentage. So your answer is 12%. So this is the one method. Now second method is what? When we can't convert our denominator as 100, जब हमारा denominator as 100 नहीं हो, so how we will convert? So when we have, suppose we have a question, in that we have 7/30. Now 30, in 30 table we don't have 100, so 30 cannot be converted as 100. जो 30 है उसको हम 100 में like fraction नहीं बना सकते. So now we apply the second method. Second method is what? Whenever we want to change fraction into percentage, so we should do multiply by 100. Okay? जब भी हमें fraction को percentage में convert करना है, so what will we do? We will do multiply by 100. This is the main method of converting into percentage. यही वो जो हम denominator 100 पर आते हैं. If there is specially saying that convert into like fraction and then find percentage, only in that condition you will convert denominator as 100. जब आपको question में अगर ये condition आपको दे रखी है कि write the equivalent fraction and then convert into percentage, then you have to make the equivalent fraction means denominator as 100. But if there is given only convert fraction into percentage, convert into percent. आपको क्वेश्चन ऐसे दे रखा हो, convert into percent, convert fraction into percent. सो इन दैट कंडीशन वी अप्लाई दिस फॉर्मूला. हमेशा आपके पास जब भी आपको क्वेश्चन सिर्फ ये गिवन है कन्वर्ट इनटू परसेंट. सो दैट मींस वी शुड डू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100, नथिंग एल्स. और कुछ करने की जरूरत नहीं है आपको, चाहे वो फ्रैक्शनल नंबर है, चाहे वो डेसिमल नंबर है, चाहे वो होल नंबर, एवरीथिंग, कैसा भी नंबर हो, जब भी आपको ये बोला जाए कन्वर्ट इनटू परसेंटेज, सो यू शुड डू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100 ओनली एंड यू शुड सॉल्व एंड यू शुड गेट योर आंसर. So how we will solve it? We should cancel 0 by 0. Now in 3 table we don't have 10 also, we don't have 7 also. Now numerator multiply by numerator and denominator is denominator. So now 7 tens are 70. And in denominator what we have? 3. So 70 upon 3%. Now it is in fractional form. Ye bhi aapki fractional form mein aa gayi. So we can change fraction into decimal. As I told you that fraction we can change into decimal or we can change into, if it is improper, so we can change it into the mixed fraction. So 70 divided by 3. So when we do 70 divided by 3, so 3 2 jar 6, 1. Now we know down 0. 3 3 jar 9. 10 minus 9 is 1. So it's become 23 whole 1 upon 3. And if you want to continue your division, so you can put here decimal and you put there 0. Now we note down this 0, then again 3 jar 9. We will not get the remainder 0 because again and again we will get here 10, then 9, 10 minus 9, 10 minus 9. So it means continue, we have 0.33333. So we can say that there is not actual answer, this is approximate. Whenever we have remainder, so that is approximate, that is not a actual. So it's become 23.3%. 23.3%. That's your answer. So like this you have to do. If you have a whole number, suppose aapke paas hai whole number, okay? So how you will convert it to fraction? Sorry, percentage. परसेंटेज का सेम मेथड मैंने आपको बताया कि व्हेनेवर यू हैव फ्रैक्शन इनटू परसेंटेज, नंबर इनटू परसेंटेज, डेसिमल इनटू परसेंटेज, तो सेम मेथड विल बी अप्लाइड. वी शुड मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100. सपोज यू हैव 2.45. नाउ यू शुड फाइंड इट्स परसेंटेज. सो हाउ विल फाइंड इट्स परसेंटेज? द सेम मेथड वी अप्लाई, मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100. नाउ 2.45 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100. So 100 multiplication simple method, like simple multiply we will do, we will forget the point. So it's become 245 multiplied by 100. So what is your answer? 245, then 2 times 0. Whenever we multiply by 10, so 1 times 0. Multiply by 100, 2 times 0. Multiply by 1000, 3 times 0 we take. So now we take here 2 times 0. Now we count the decimal place. There is 2 decimal place in the question. So in answer also we'll take 2 decimal place here. So 245.00%, that we can say that 245%. Okay? So whenever we have decimal, whenever we have whole, aapko 6 ki percent find karni hai. If they are saying that find the percent of 6, so 6 multiplied by 100. So it becomes 600%. Okay? Clear? Whenever you have whole, whenever you have fraction, whenever you have decimal number. So, the same method, whenever you are converting into percent, fraction ho, whole number hai, kuch bhi hai. So, for converting into percent, we will do multiply by 100. Clear? Now, second point, we are coming on second point. Second point is there, converting percent into fraction. Ab yahan isse opposite aa gaya. Ab to aapne fraction ko percent mein kiya. अब इसका अपोजिट हो गया परसेंट इनटू फ्रैक्शन. ये घूम गया आपके पास, मतलब आपको परसेंट ऑलरेडी गिवन है और अब आपको उसका फ्रैक्शन बनाना है. तो परसेंट को मतलब खत्म करना है हमने. जो परसेंट का सिंबल है दैट वी हैव टू रिमूव. हाउ वी विल रिमूव? बिकॉज वी नो दैट परसेंट मींस आउट ऑफ 100. सो व्हेन वी रिमूव द परसेंट सिंबल, सो वी विल टेक डिनोमिनेटर 100. ओके, सो नाउ सपोज वी हैव 25%. Now there is percent into fraction. A percent given है, fraction में आपको इसको convert करना है. So how we will convert? Whenever we remove the percent, so percent means क्या होता है? Out of 100. तो इस percent को अगर हमें खत्म करना है, तो what we will do? 25/100. Because अब हमने ऐसे क्यों किया था इससे पहले वाले में? Whenever we have denominator as 100, so what we do? We take numerator as it is and with that we use percentage symbol. तो अब इस percentage को हमें इससे उल्टा करना है. अब हमें percentage को remove करना है, खत्म करना है. Percentage already given in question and we change it into the fraction form. तो अब इसको खत्म करने के लिए क्या करेंगे? We will take this percent as a denominator and percent means out of 100. So we'll take as denominator 100. Now we should cancel, whatever cancel, जितना cancel हो सकता है lowest term में reduce करेंगे, क्योंकि fraction में ला रहे तो fraction की lowest term भी लेगी. Lowest term कैसे होगी? If numerator and denominator are coming in the same table, so we should cancel by that. We will divide numerator and denominator by that. Okay? If they are coming in same table. So we can see that 25 and 100, both are coming in 25 table. Both किसकी table में आ रहे? 25 की table में. So we can divide both by 25. So 20 in 25 table, where is 25? On one number. So 25 ones are 25. And in 25 table, where is 100? On the 4 number. So 25 fours are 100. Okay? So it's become 1 upon 4. This is the lowest term. Fraction तो यही change हो गया था. अब हमने इसकी lowest term भी बना दी. So lowest term is 1 upon 4. Clear? So like this we have to solve. Suppose another example I'm taking here. You have suppose 17%. Okay? 17%. So how you will do? 17 upon 100. Now they are not coming in the same table because 17 is a prime number. So it will come only in the 17 table. And 100 not coming 17 table. So that means our answer is 17 upon 100. Okay. Another one. If we have 26%. How we will do? 26 upon 100. Now we can see that 26 and 100, both are coming, first of all we will check both are coming in which table. Both are coming in 2 table. More than 2 is not coming, only in 2 table they are coming. So we will divide numerator and denominator both by 2. So 26 divided by 2, so 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are 6. 100 divided by 2, 2 fives are 10, 2 zeros are 0. So it's become 13 upon 15. It's become 13 upon 50. That's your answer. So like this we can convert percent into fraction. जब भी आपके पास percent हो, तो percent को हम ऐसे fraction में change करेंगे. Now our third topic. Third topic is converting percent into decimal number. जो percent है, उसको आपको decimal number में convert करना है. So how we will convert percent into decimal number. So the we know percent means out of 100. Okay, so the same policy follow here also. Whenever we have percent, तो हमने क्या किया? Fraction में कर रहे थे, तो हमने fraction में change किया पहले, फिर उसको reduce in the lowest term. उसको हमने lowest term में भी reduce किया. But इसमें हम क्या करेंगे कि when we convert percent into decimal, so we will convert, firstly we convert percent into fraction form. And by the fraction, we will convert that into the decimal form. Because when we convert percentage into fraction, so we will take denominator as 100. And whenever we have 100 as denominator, so we can take decimal, 2 decimal place. Okay? When we have 10 as denominator, so we take 1 decimal place. When we have 100 as denominator, then we take 2 decimal place. So suppose we have 23%. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल जब भी आपको परसेंट इनटू फ्रैक्शन या परसेंट इनटू डेसिमल, तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हमें जो परसेंटेज का सिंबल है दैट वी हैव टू रिमूव. okay, percentage symbol we have to remove. So how we will remove? We will remove this percent symbol and we will take this as a denominator. So it's become 23 upon 100. Now we have finished. Percentage का तो symbol अब finish हो गया. Now it's come in the fraction form. But question is saying that into decimal form आपको change करना है इसको decimal में. So when we have 100 as denominator, so we will take 2 decimal place. So in the numerator we will take 2 decimal place. So 23 numerator as it is we write. Now we count there is 2 decimal place, 2 places or not. So we will count 1, 2, there is 2 place. So we will take here point. So it's become 0.23. So like this we can convert percent into decimal. Okay. One more example I am taking. Suppose we have 5%. 5%. So first of all we will remove the percentage. So it's become 5 upon 100. Clear? Now in 100 we will take 2 decimal place. So numerator as it is firstly we write here in 5 as it is. Now in 100 we will take 2 decimal place. So for 2 decimal place what will we do? Now there is only one decimal, one place is there. So how we can take here 2? Here I can put 0. I can put here 0? No. If I am putting here 0, so it's become 50. But our numerator is not 50. Our numerator, it is not 50%. It is 5%. Agar humara 50% hota, toh hum aise karte. But we have here 5%. So we can't use here 0. Ab yahan toh hum 0 nahin laga sakte. Okay? So what will we do? How we can make 2 place? Ab 2 place hum kaise banaye? Kyunki hume toh 2 decimal place chahiye. So before this we can use here 0. Now this is also 5. Ab bhi ye 5 hi hai. हम क्या रीड करेंगे इसे 5 ही रीड करेंगे ओके बट आवर प्लेस बिकम 2 बट जो हमारे प्लेस थे वो कितने बन गए 2 सो नाउ वी कैन पुट हियर डेसिमल सो इट्स बिकम 0.05 इफ यू वांट्स टू यूज हियर 0 वी कैन यूज हियर आल्सो 0 सो इट्स बिकम 0.05 एंड इफ यू आर नॉट यूजिंग देन आल्सो इट इज करेक्ट यू कैन स्पीक 0.05 बोथ आर करेक्ट क्लियर बट यू विल टेक केयर आपको बैक साइड में जीरो नहीं लगानी है ओके अगर आप बैक साइड में पहले बैक साइड में यहाँ पे ऐसे कर दोगे 0.5 यहाँ पे जीरो लगा ली सो दिस इज रॉन्ग इट्स बिकम 50% ओके सो टेक केयर अबाउट दैट व्हेन यू हैव ओनली सिंगल डिजिट इन न्यूमरेटर एंड यू वांट्स टू टेक टू प्लेस सो बिफोर दैट वी विल यूज जीरो सो लाइक दिस यू विल डू कन्वर्जन So you will do revision also. Thank you.